The Orioles look to improve on a 5-game win streak in Boston this weekend. I'm Matt Bonaparte from the PNC Digital Desk, PNC Bank, helping to make a difference. Wednesday night, the Orioles completed a sweep of the Angels on the West Coast. The bats were hot. Baltimore put up 10 runs on the Halos. Both Anthony Santander and Austin Hayes went deep in the win. Kyle Gibson also turned in a solid bounce-back start, going 6 innings on his way to win number 14 on the year. That victory made it 5 straight for the O's, increasing their AL East lead to 4 games over the Rays. Tonight, the Orioles are back east to take on the Red Sox. Thus far, Baltimore is tied with Boston at 3 games apiece in the season series. Alex Cora's team has had an up-and-down year, currently sitting at 72-68 on the season, still fighting for a wild card spot 5 games back of the Blue Jays. Your player to watch for this one is Anthony Santander. The switch-hitting slugger has gotten off to a hot September with 7 hits in his last 5 games, as well as a home run and 3 RBI. The Red Sox will certainly be circling his name this series. Taking the mound for Baltimore tonight is Kyle Bradish. The 26-year-old right-hander sports a 3.03 ERA through 25 starts. His last time out, Bradish notched a victory over the Diamondbacks, going 6 innings, allowing only 2 runs alongside 6 strikeouts. He'll face Boston's Tanner Houck tonight. For Houck, it's been an uncharacteristically rough season. He wears an ERA above 5 this year, despite turning in numbers closer to 3 both last year and the year prior. Tonight marks Houck's 3rd time facing Baltimore this season. He allowed 3 earned runs in both of his previous encounters with the Orioles this year. That's all from the PNC Digital Desk, PNC Bank, helping to make a difference.